Hey guys, Chad Hoover fishing. Real quick, I want to give you a cold water, cold muddy water like that fishing tip. I love green pumpkin red fleck Yamasenkos, but in muddy water, see how it disappears? That black will stick out. Black or black with blue fleck, when you're fishing cold muddy water, one of the most effective lures out there. Deadly in late winter into spring. Black, 5 or 6 inch. I like the 6 inch. Gear Yamamoto Senko, cold muddy water, you can't beat it.